hungry for dinner at 8.
I'm starving.
She loves the theater, but she never comes late.
I never bother with people that I hate. That's why this chick is a tramp.
She doesn't like crap games with barons and earls. That's why the lady is a tramp.
I love the free, fresh wind in my hair.
Life without care.
How lucky can one guy be?
Stick it for your mission already.
She gets her and she gets big. Like another one fed.
Forehead.
Yeah, look.
Look at that.
I'm just looking at
Rocky, what's your favorite part of Thanksgiving?
The best part about Thanksgiving is just taking pause and spending time with those you love. It's also a nice time in the year to think about the things that went on this year that brought you such joy. I'd like to think about those things.
The best part for a male when you're younger is probably the football and the food. And then when you get a little bit older, like I am, I know I don't look old, but I think it's the family and the fun and the fraternity that you have together.
Definitely coming home from college. I'm away at Penn State, so it's nice coming home for the whole week and spending it with my family.
I like getting to see all my family members and just having a good time.
Definitely the time with the wife and the children. And the good food. The good food, the good friends, and the good family.
Does he hate that food with Daddy said?
That's your little guy.
The turkey.
Being with my family, of course. My daughters who are away all the time. And now they come home. Charlotte being one of them, the one behind this lens. And Samantha, and my son Jack, and Julie, being with everybody.
Everyone else cleaning up for me.
She's trying to find things.
I love it when everyone else cleans up for me.
Eating lots of food and drinking lots of drinks.
Original.
My favorite part of Thanksgiving is shoving food in my face until I feel sick. And getting off of school for almost a week.
That was probably a terrible idea, because now you're stuck down there.
Oh shit.
Flip over! Flip over! Get out of here! Help me!
That's not gravy, that's just fat.
Oh.
Well, gravy,
that would be this stuff about right here.
God knows.
We put a little of that in the gravy.
God knows I've got to clean the table.
I don't know what it is that makes a long marriage, but I think that if you appreciate every day what your other half does for you and don't concentrate on the little things in life that make you unhappy, but concentrate on the big scheme of things, I think it's a good recipe for.